Okay, back for game two against Monored on the play. We got balance. That's about what you hope for. We've got Mystical Tutor, which doesn't actually do anything right now, but it does make us discard a card, which it's decent. Yeah, I think the plan here is definitely going to be just play Curse Scroll, use Mystical Tutor for something, but using it to discard a card is often about all you want out of it. Maybe we'll Mystical Tutor for Celestial Flare or something? I don't know. I really want a Mystical Tutor for an island. Usually it's not too hard to walk them into something with balance, though, because people never expect you to have something that can just wipe out their board that early in the game. Doo-doo, Curse Scroll. I haven't been unimpressed by Curse Scroll, but it hasn't exactly been anything to write home about. I mean, it's definitely good in a balanced deck. You're trying to get your hand size low. You want to play cheap artifacts. It makes some sense. And then we haven't really played against the kind of creature decks that it would be very good against going along. We just haven't ended up in that kind of situation where we'd be trying to grind somebody out using Curse Scroll. In my cube, it costs two to activate because it's the misprinted version and you play it as written. It's quite a bit better when it only costs two. Jeez, one drops. How lucky. Oh. Well. Ugh. I don't know if I can afford to play that. He's got Molten Rain in his deck. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, this is why I hate these cards. I should have taken this out for an island or something. Just didn't think about it. Well, if we get lucky and he doesn't have it, then maybe we'll get a chance to redeem ourselves. Yeah, certainly don't like having to run those guys out there. Okay, after a bit of a long break there again, we're off to the races. I would really like to draw a Mox Diamond. That would be the single best card I could draw. You know, other than just like Kitchen Finks or something. Ugh, I can't believe I went Kitchen Finks, Supreme Verdict, Thrag Tusk, die against Monoret. But you know, you really have to have that early interaction. You can't afford to just play early spell, or, you know, play those good later game cards. It won't be enough. I'm really going to need to hit Detention Sphere also, so I need to avoid Molten Rain and hit Detention Sphere. If I had seen Vortex, then I would have brought in Wear and Tear, but since I didn't, it's a little hard to justify. I guess I also have Frost Titan to be trying to Burning Rage with, as long as I draw it in due time. Is there anything good to tutor for right now? I mean, I guess right now I could Marshall Coup for 5. That's really not bad. I kind of like it. I would really rather balance him first, though. Right now, if he goes creature. Yeah, but we can play Jace, then balance. Is that enough reason to Mystical Tutor? I guess we can see what he. He does. He's running out of time here. I will be a little unhappy if this match goes on this long and then ends with him just timing out. For those of you that don't know the trick to check whether you're timing out, because Modo doesn't always tell you, you can right-click on your name, click information, and then if your rating comes up, then that means that you are not timing out. So let's see, is there anything I would want a Mystical Tutor for here now? I don't think so. Alright, well, we're just kind of slogging along here. He did have the Molten Rain, which means I'm certainly not a favorite to win the game normally. Although, you know, there's always a chance, just because of balance. Get to encampment. That's really not bad here. Yeah, I really think I've got to cast Elspeth. And then, yeah, I'll just put some soldier tokens out. If he has a burn spell, I'm sure he'll use it to kill Elspeth. But if he doesn't, that would be like a reasonable shot of erasing that shrine. Ooh. Definitely gaining life here. Definitely interesting that if he didn't have a burn spell, that he didn't use the shrine on it. Because, you know, I mean, that 3 life or whatever is 3 turns with the shrine, which is, it's not insignificant, but, I mean, it's not over yet, so we'll see what happens here. I definitely don't want to F6. Never know what he might have. It's unlikely that I'm going to be able to leverage this mana tithe for anything. Definitely going to block. Brimstone Volley. Okay. Well, you gain 4 life, basically. Untap there. Ooh, island. Hello. Alright. Now I think is the time to Jace. And then I think I'll plus it. I'm definitely gonna need a martial coup soon here. I think martial coup leaves these things alive. Not entirely certain, but I'm pretty sure. I hope this isn't just a burn spell. I hope it's some large creature or something. Aurelius Fury, and he left one up. Tap each creature down there. Okay. Just doing four to me, huh? I really need to hit Frost Titan. Frost Titan or Detention Sphere, so I'm on a two outer. Alright, well that helps a little bit. Those were not the cards I wanted. I'll definitely just take Remand. He's on the bottom. Gonna slam. And then I guess. If I get another turn with LJ Sereno, then it's definitely possible that I can survive the shrine. Chandra's Phoenix. I don't want that to resolve, but I guess all I can do is try and shoot it with the Curse Scroll. Which isn't terrible. He's got one card in his hand. Yeah, I think this is worth it. Alright, well, I've gotten pretty lucky with the Curse Scroll, I won't deny that. Alright. There you are, Detention Sphere. Alright, hopefully that's good enough to win the game. Got my fingers crossed. Take 11 here and go to 7. I've got Mana Tithe. Remand. Okay, that's 7. Should have left one of those soldiers back. Kill him any faster this way. And I could have blocked that get to encampment. I'm gonna block with my Kitchen Sphinx. Alright. We won. And he's got 1 second. I would have liked to have seen what was gonna happen here. I don't really like my chances, but, you know, it would have been fun to play or whatever. And I think there's probably a pretty good chance he's not coming back. Since there's only 1 second left, I'm gonna leave you there. So, again, I apologize for the mistakes. I haven't played Magic in a while, so, hopefully this will get me back into it. And then, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.